When closing your camper, you must first complete the disassembly procedure. Begin by pulling up all stakes and disassembling the support poles. Once the sidewalls are lowered, it's important to position the attached material on the off-door sidewall to allow the roof to close properly.